Okay, hey guys, it's Tiffany Roth, and we are still doing the couch potato workout. Now we're gonna do those abs. So you're on your couch, and you're like, oh my goodness, I just wanna lay down. I don't wanna get off my couch anymore. So you're gonna bring your knees up like that, hold onto the couch, and just bring your knees up to your chest and almost touch the couch. We don't wanna get the couch dirty. Let's do it together for 20. One, knees up and breathe out. Two, that's it. Three, try and put your knees on your chest. Four, there we go. Five, it's a very simple movement. Six, now when you come up, I want you to pull your belly button in. Eight, pull it into your back. Nine, 10, 10 more. 10, that's it, look straight ahead. Nine, listen to my voice. Eight, drop the heels down, but don't touch the couch. Seven, there we go. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good. So you're going to hold them there. Don't touch that couch. Now lift your shoulders up and pretend like you're going to get the remote control or glass of water. Your shoulders up and go, get me that remote control. That's it. So you're just going to reach your hands towards your heels and your shoulders are off the couch. And you're just gonna reach it, reach it, reach it, reach it for a 10. So your shoulders moving side to side. 8, 7, 6, that's it. Touch your heels. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Phew, we did it. Okay, but we're not there yet. You're gonna take one leg up, and now you're gonna go Vegas style, can-can. You're just gonna do it the up and down like that, but with one little twist. So right now you might be feeling the stretch in your legs, but if you drop those knees down just a little bit, you'll get your lower abs. And then take your hands and put them behind your head and lift it up and let's go. Point the toes. And one, two, your knees are together. Three, four, five, six. Lift your shoulders up more. Seven, there we go. Eight, count with me. Nine, 10, 10 more, hang in there, 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, you got it, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. We're still not dropping those legs. So we're going to get the knees open a little bit and your heels are touching and close it. Open and close. This is abs on the couch. Here we go. So we have a little extra bonus here. We're going to get some inner thighs in there. And when you bring your knees together, I want you to lift your chest up. Go up and down, up and down, up and down. You got it. Lift, lift. Your chin is up. Your elbows are out to the side. Don't pull your head. Take your rib cage and pull it in and breathe out. Your heels stay together. Squeeze those knees in. And stay with me. Now stay with me. Let's count down for a 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Don't drop those heels. You can drop the head. We do not want to get our couches dirty. Hug your knees into your chest for a minute. Roll it side to side. Good. And then take your hands back and just relax. And then you're just going to touch almost towards the floor like that. That's it. And then we're going to gracefully come up and 1, 2, 3, 4 and down. 2, 3, 4 and up. 2, 3, 4 down. 2, 3, 4. Now exhale. 2, 3, 4. Good. Like water. Go. Shh. And down. There we go. Shh. And down. You got it. Go. Up. 2, 3, 4, and down, 2, 3, 4. Come on, stay with me, and down. Keep those legs moving, let's do 5 more. 5, and down. Breathe out on the way up, exhale, and 4, that's it, and down. Here we go, 3, and down. 2 more, and good. Hug your knees into your chest, and just roll them up and down like that. Good, stretching out, give yourself a big squeeze, and then grab your legs, lift them up, and roll up. Don't touch that couch. Good, okay, you guys, so that was awesome. Now that your blood is flowing, you're all psyched up, do more of the couch potato workouts. We have a whole series of them. So go on to the ones that we have for your arms and your waist. See you next time.